Hello, Iris. Your academic credentials are impressive. Behavioral psychology, neuroscience. Then what happened?
One thing I realized is that life is short and academia is slow. I need to be out there in the real world.
Welcome to the V.
In my dreams, you're standing there.
They told me I'm your first.
So let's get started. I'm ready to have a real exchange with the men I sleep with.
You all came here for a reason. The assumptions of who you thought you were could no longer be sustained.
This is about how they're feeling in the moment.
What do you think the product is?
This would be less about what people need and more about giving them what they want. Do you know how to use your tongue, Paul?
Let me show you.
Not so fast.
What you're doing is more high fidelity than any other setup I've seen.
What kind of line do you think was crossed?
We welcome after you.
I totally have your back.
What's going on? Never wanted to get confused about what was real and what wasn't. I know who I am now. Kind of carnage yet to be seen. I've really enjoyed getting to know you. But I can't.